We're at Surfaces 2019. We're in the engineered floors stand, and I'm with Joe Young with an interesting title, which is?
I'm our residential product category manager.
That's a nice title. I like that.
It's a mouthful.
And for this thing, you're the product guy.
Yes, sir.
And there's been, I mean, there's a lot of product in here, a lot of new product. Talk about the work behind that and what you were trying to do.
So I work on the soft surface side of things, so I'm purely residential. Clearly, we've got the booth divided up between Main Street, hard surface, and the residential, largest piece of that being the residential business. We're doing a lot of new merchandising, and along with that, the majority of our introductions are polyester. No getting by that, and not just polyester, soft polyester. And where we really make our money is in multicolor. So there's a lot of things that you can do with solution dyed fibers, with our pure color fiber system, that you really either can't or are either very expensive to do otherwise in traditional dyeing methods.
And that's technology, unique technology?
I don't know if I'd call it unique technology, but I would say vastly not used by others.
So unique in the marketplace anyway.
No doubt it's unique in the marketplace. Behind us is our new color wall retrofit, and it really does a good job of showing what trends we're seeing in the industry, and us trying to stay out in front of what the competition's doing. So majority of everything you see on here is multicolor. I believe if we got in the solid carpet business, we'd already be out of business.
Oh, really?
So everything you see here, whether it's our new color burst space dye technology, which is something we introduced last year at Surfaces, or just some of the tonals and near solids on here, this is what's selling right now. And more than that, you'll notice that the large amount of this color wall is a very tight and tailored look. So we're seeing with the rise of hard surface, you also have an easier transition when you have a low, tight, dense piece of carpet where you meet in the living rooms and things like that.
What do you think is driving these changes in the marketplace? I've heard people talking about millennials. I don't know if there's enough of them buying houses to even start a trend.
Yeah.
Maybe you could tell me. But if not, what?
Whatever people are buying, they're buying because of good value, right? I think at some point, we wanted our carpet to last for 25 years or however long, it goes. And don't get me wrong, we've got lifetime warranties on a lot of our stuff. But you're probably right. Not a lot of millennials are buying carpet right now, but I think some of the trends that millennials are bringing are rubbing off on others. There's still average buyer of carpet, still probably 60+ in female, okay? But at the end of the day, people look for changes, right? People like something today, and 5 years from now, the world's turning faster than ever, and they might want to find something new, whether that's going from a pattern to a cut pile, or maybe it's just one color to the next. We're definitely seeing, a quicker transition. But, what our solution dyed polyester allows us to do is really allow you to go and hit these upper end looks, but not break the bank when you're doing it.
They tell me that upwards of 80% of consumers look on the internet, shop on the internet, educate themselves, so when
start
they do go
search.
In a store, they know what they're doing.
Sure.
Is that the case with carpet?
It definitely starts online, and in fact, even more so than that, starts even maybe perhaps at a home center, and then they find their way to specialty dealers. There's no getting by it. The people who are still around after the recession are strong dealer. It's the strongest piece of your dealer base. And so there's a lot of know-how. The install is more complicated than I think we give it credit for. And there's a lot of knowledge that the RSAs on the floor can provide to the consumer that you wouldn't necessarily be able to get if you got it off the internet. There's a lot of generalities about fiber types, a polyester versus nylon. And if you believed everything you read and you didn't come and talk to people who actually have used our carpet personally, obviously we're holding that solution dyed polyester flag in our pure color brand. If you didn't come and experience it and you just learned from the internet, then you wouldn't believe it anyway.
Well, I think with anything, carpet included, they get that education and then they go into see it in person,
right,
and to get the questions answered that they couldn't get answered online. So, I mean, it seems like they both are pretty strong.
They play off of each other, no doubt.
They're not going to buy it if they don't go in a store and talk to somebody.
There's not many people who can buy carpet if they can't put their hand through it like I am right now. Might be the last time they put their hand through it because they're going to walk on it for the rest of their life. But it is a seeing, a tactile thing, being able to get your hands through it, and then they probably worry about what's it made out of and what does it cost after that.
An interesting point about the last time you ever put your hand on it is when,
unless you got kids, you know, that kind of thing, it really probably is.
You're picking up Cheerios or something.
That's right.
Show us the color wall and talk about some of the products here.
Sure. This is our new color wall retrofit. 3 years ago, we came out with the Your Retreat display, which was a solution dyed nylon color wall. We have, we get a lot of questions. Why are you retrofitting the color wall with polyester? Well, it's not that we're getting out of the nylon business. It's not that at all. That business is quite healthy for us. What we are doing is we're going to double down on the growth of the industry. So there's no getting by it. The growth of the industry is polyester, and really, even more so than that, it's solution-dyed polyester. So here on our color wall, you're going to see some of our most updated looks. You're going to see tonals along with some of our color burst space dye, which is proprietary technology that we have that really creates an even multicolor, a really natural look. And so on this side, we have Easy Living, which is a 40, 50, 65 ounce tight and tailored look. And then on the other side, we have a relaxed twist, frisé, if you will, in a 35, 45, 60 called Coastal Comfort. And you'll notice the largest piece of our color line is coming in that low, tight, dense, because that's really what's moving. But there always is that customer out there who really likes that big hand, you know, luxurious feel. So we definitely want to provide that as well. Outside of that, everything we're doing on this color wall has our proprietary PureBack system on it. So we like to think that PureColor fixed a lot of the industry issues on the face of the carpet, whether that be stain or soiling or fading, color consistency, those types of things. But nothing really has happened with backing for, I don't know, 35, 40 plus years. Everybody, we've always had Action Back. It's been good, but there's its pitfalls and that sort of thing. So we wanted to see if we could make a complete carpet system. So with our PureColor on the face, we added our PureBack on the back. And what our PureBack does, or is made of, it's actually a polyurethane. So think sole of a Nike athletic shoe, right? That's polyurethane, okay? The reason you put it on there is because it doesn't break down under moisture. So we call it a hydrophobic backing. We put protected backing in our icon here, but it's a hydrophobic backing in the sense that it is not affected by moisture, okay? That lends itself to having the only, is the only wet DLAM warranty in the industry. Past that, it's also a hypoallergenic backing, has no latex. Surprisingly enough, a lot of people are out there searching for latex-free carpet, and so that's something we can provide you. And along with that, Ultra Fresh is featured in all of our PureBack products. So Ultra Fresh is an antimicrobial that fights fungi, mildew, all the different things, even the smells that go along with it. And we actually mix it into our backing, so it's already a part of the backing. Moisture gets through, that's okay, it won't break it down. And when it gets in there, we'll take care of the problem with the antimicrobial at that point. So this is by far, you know, our most complete carpet system, and we like to think we're taking care of a lot of the issues that our customers have come across in the past with everything we have right here.